Good morning. Yet another week that we go and prepare for our next game. In terms of match preparation, we may have good news, we may also have bad news. The bad news is we still saw Prince coming out in the last game that we played against Chickenin, and also maybe adds up to the list of the injured players, but we had also Peter Mdua missing out because of suspension. Maybe the only consolation is Godfrey Makaruse. I think he is almost certain to be available for the game this week. We are still yet to assess the levels of fitness on Neva Rose, and maybe our other challenge is we have another suspension again in the team this week. I think that also puts us a bit on a disadvantage, but we are working with anybody that is available for us to prepare for the game that we're playing on Sunday. It's not that bad. We are hoping and just anticipating that maybe in the next 2 weeks he must be able to resume training. If you look at Peter from the first time that he got that suspension, I think he has been on two yellow cards for almost 9 to 10 games, and it's just unfortunate that the yellow card that was given in the last game, I'm not the ref, but I think he did his best, and I think it was just unfortunate that he got a third yellow card. Coming to Melikai, I think he's also been on two yellow cards for quite some time. I think despite these disadvantages, I think we have tried in a way to manage, because both players that have been suspended in the previous game and in this game, they have stayed on two yellow cards for quite some time. I think difficult to predict. They still have that zeal to fight. I think in the first round that we played against them, we gave away a 2-0 lead, and they came from behind and managed to equalize. Very forceful and very strong, especially when they're in the final third. They have got players that have got the height, and sometimes they use that to their advantage by just playing a long ball into the box. No one has been declared as a winner. The race is still on for everyone. It keeps us a bit on a disadvantage, especially with the points that we dropped in the last game that we played against Chickenin, but the race is still on. There are still a number of points that we need to fight for. With a bit of consistency, I think we can still be hopeful.
So we're also joined by our two players, Maiwongo and Bobo, and Talent Duwe. If you have questions for them, you can ask.
Firstly, it's a hard thing. I wonder, it's very hard. But I'm trying my best to manage everything. So yeah, I'm just pushing and trying my best to balance both, because I love both. That's my secret. Firstly, African parents, they are happy when they see you going to school. They believe in school so much. So I think if you make them happy by going to school, do what they want, then if you do well in school, then they'll be able to support you in your career, in whatever discipline you want to be in. So I think if you make your parents happy, listen to them. African parents, they all want us to go to school. So yeah, basically if you make them happy by going to school, obviously pass, then they'll allow you to do whatever you want. Yeah, for me, I am, so yeah. So through course grace that I will be able to achieve them. I have certain dreams that I want to achieve, so I work towards them and hopefully achieve them.